If you are standing here tonight, there's a reason He has brought you here for such a time as this. But how many of you know that just because you become a Christian, that doesn't mean your troubles go away? Does anyone know that feeling of heaviness on your heart? That feeling like you might even feel like you're underwater? Yeah, I've been there. Well, the Bible has something to say about times like that. It says in the book of Isaiah, when you go through rivers of difficulty, I will not leave you. When you walk through fires of oppression, you will not be alone. He has so much more for us. This far He has held us through the water.
He's gonna